This is an insurance analytics dashboard, which is based around both underwriting and claims processing. This dashboard is using HTML5 technology, ensuring that it's available to end users on their mobile devices, just as it is on a PC. So what we see on the screen is the overview dashboard, which contains key metrics around both the underwriting and claims processes. These metrics are being fed from multiple underlying technologies, which in this example include an agent portal, quoting database, and booking or claim systems. There's also the ability to include external data here from vendors or third-party applications. So these metrics give users an up-to-the-minute snapshot of the current state of their business and also allows them to spot trends that could be positive or signal that change is necessary. So let's move from this view to a bit of a different type of analysis. And that's what we refer to as process intelligence. Here we have an insurance underwriting process chart, which shows us from end to end which steps each submission should take through the process. All the technologies mentioned previously and the data which flows through them are shown here in this process chart. This gives us a single view of the entire underwriting process and allows us to identify how it is operating in relation to our expected workflow. So to narrate some of the numbers that we see on screen, the numbers within each node, are the number of submissions that are currently sitting at that stage. The number in between each node on the green line here are the number of submissions that have gone the expected path between two steps. And the numbers on the top left and bottom right of each node are the numbers that we're most interested in. These are the submissions that have gone an unexpected path. What we can do now is drill into this gather info step by clicking on it. And now we can see all the possible upstream as well as downstream steps from our gather info stage. Now, if I see a path that's of interest to me, maybe something that I don't think should be occurring, I can then click on the number of submissions that have followed that path and pop up a window that shows me all the different submission IDs, as well as dimensional information around the submissions that have taken this unexpected path. This allows me to spot trends as to where and why the specific path may be occurring. Let's take a look at a way to visualize the same data a bit differently. That's by using the underwriting swim lane or flowchart. So we can see here all the different possible paths that submissions have taken through our underwriting process, with the most common paths displayed on the far left. To the right, we can see any number of different paths that submissions have taken, including where we have skipped steps, as well as gone backward to complete a certain step. So if there's a certain path that is of interest to us, again, we can drill into this a bit further to begin to understand exactly which submissions have taken this and why. So you've just seen how process intelligence helps insurance carriers understand, manage, and optimize their operations, providing analytics in the context of any business process. This process insight, step by step, from start to finish, can help you optimize your processes, reduce risk, and as a result, increase revenue and improve customer experience. Click on the link below to try this for yourself.